In the world of art, there are always those who stand out, who leave a lasting impression with their unique style and unparalleled talent. One such artist is Turner. Born in 1775, this British painter had a life full of experiences that shaped his work and made him the master he is known as today. Turner grew up in a time of great change, as the Industrial Revolution swept through England. This period of transformation would play a crucial role in shaping his artistic vision. He witnessed firsthand the rise of factories and the destruction of the natural landscape, which deeply affected him. This intense connection to the changing world around him is evident in his paintings. In 1839, Turner created a series of works that showcased his profound love for nature. From the tranquil beauty of the Moselle River in Dieblich on the Mosel to the awe-inspiring Ehrenbreitstein scene from the Moselle, these paintings capture the essence of the natural world. They transport you to a different time and place, allowing you to experience the beauty and serenity that Turner found so captivating. But Turner's art was not limited to landscapes alone. In the Fighting Temeraire, he takes us to the heart of naval history. This painting tells the story of a once mighty warship being towed away to be dismantled. It symbolizes the passing of an era and the arrival of a new one. Turner's ability to capture the emotion and power of this moment is truly remarkable. In his painting Ancient Rome, Agrippina landing with the ashes of Germanicus, Turner brings history to life. Through his use of color and detail, he transports us to a time long gone, where the ancient Romans ruled and powerful women left their mark. This work is a testament to Turner's ability to capture the essence of a moment in time and make it feel alive. But it is not only historical scenes that Turner excelled in. His paintings of modern Rome, such as Campo Vaccino, showcase his ability to capture the bustling energy of a city. These works are filled with movement and life, as if you are walking the streets and experiencing Rome yourself. Throughout his career, Turner continued to explore new subjects and push the boundaries of his art. From the picturesque landscapes of Oberwesel on the Rhine to the dramatic mountainous landscapes, he constantly challenged himself and his viewers. His ability to capture the beauty and power of nature, the emotion and depth of historical events, and the energy of a bustling city are what set Turner apart. His paintings are a glimpse into his life experiences, a reflection of the world around him. They leave a lasting impact on all who view them, a testament to his undeniable talent.